It is a gecko and this is the slow-mo.
A.B.S.E adventurers, first of all, I want to explain something to you guys. So, you know, previously we used to film in the hall, which was pretty bad. Then we started filming in the balcony, which was a bit bad because of the traffic and everything. And then after that, I decided, hey, let me rent out the space and make it the new Creatureverse. The Creatureverse is the name you guys have given to the animal room or the animal studio. And here it is. This channel gets more and more professional, especially with 151 subscribers during the time of this recording. What more could you ask for, right? And now it is the studio. So basically, A.B.S.E adventurers, let me explain something to you guys. Let me explain the space. So first of all, I'm no electrical experts, but I know these are not power sockets. This is the switchboard. This is the area for power sockets. And I don't know if these work, but yeah. One disadvantage, it is that this electricity will keep on sparking. So many times the light will not come on. It is the CFL bulb which is being used. At the moment, we'll transfer this tube light and replace it with another stronger one. I think we'll use one from an awesome brand. And the wires are going up. Going here. The camera. Here. Here. And it's going to this fan. And then to the chandelier. This is some power sockets and place for the mobile. And this is the new angle which you're going to be using. And the sidebar will go like here. And I'll start filming. So first of all, we have to remove the plastic covering of this painting. You guys, there's like a bee colony like right here. I'll be doing a separate video on them. And I'll also be getting something else. Ooh. Also, there were like sheetweb spiders living in this place. I caught them, obviously. And my sheetweb spider needs a new enclosure. You've seen she is in like a central open enclosure. So I'm gonna be doing that sort of thing, but in a future video. And this bare wall, I'm gonna be actually like, my goal is to fill this up with all your artworks, fan arts, or cool posters, facts, stuff like that. But before that, we will like put a carpet here because there's a lot of echo. Hello? Yeah, you can hear that. And carpet here somewhere. So let's start with that, shall we?
Materials here until I get some space. I know this table has to be replaced
and everything. Oh wait, the drawers. I'll be putting stuff in the drawers. So yeah, I've also been moving some chairs over here, and I will have a green background coming from Amazon, which I will be putting here. It's like this big drape sort of thing. This table I think will go here. It is additional for filming and paintings. Be sure to courier me the paintings, mail me the paintings actually. You can even take photos and mail. Be sure to check out my website creatureverse.wixsite.com/abse. Also be sure to check out the Padlet link which I just created, padlet.com/creatureverse/abse. That is for you guys to interact with each other. You can post pictures, you can post videos, you can post memes on creatures and stuff like that. You guys can comment on them, like you guys can have interactive sessions with each other, so on. And be sure to email me at helpabse02@gmail.com if you want to send me these paintings. So guys, this creature verse will keep on expanding and becoming more lovable. So be sure to like, comment, share and subscribe to ABSE. Don't forget to click the notification bell and click all so that you are notified with every single upload this channel makes. I upload every Saturday, at least I will try to do that. So this is A.B.S.E. signing out. Goodbye.